like good morning. This is day 3. Yep. And we're back in our favorite place, MGM Grand, because we always have to walk through here to get to everywhere we're going.
Yeah, this is...
But we're going to stay here next time. Here are the Luxor is going to be our hotel of choice. Right now, we're going to get some breakfast. Hope I can get you guys some scenic shots today. So the whole video is not us talking. Are you having a good time?
I'm having a great time.
Yeah, that was a good surprise. I think I outdid myself this time. And I keep getting lipstick on my teeth. Oh, it's not on my teeth right now.
How did you say that?
Ridiculousness, but.
Just joking.
Oh, this is a good mirror. Make sure we come back this way. But yeah, I had to do it because I ain't bought the man nothing. In the last 3 years. 3 years, Kat, or two? I said, last 2.5.
I wasn't really paying attention like that.
You weren't, but the last 2.5 years, I haven't done anything for him. So, I wanted to do something special, especially since I've been working like crazy and ignoring him.
Like crazy.
And, you know, I get busy. Y'all know I'm busy. So, sometimes you have to make time for your mate, especially if you want them to marry you.
No, she did. Don't do that.
Huh? What you doing?
She love you? No, I don't think so.
Trent, where you going, boy? He's stuck on the TV. Trent, huh?
All I see is that head.
Yeah, all you see is that little head. Trent.
Alright, I'll see you later. Yo, we are. Alright, bye-bye. What has been your favorite part so far?
Really, the whole trip is smooth. I ain't got no favorite part.
Like, one favorite part, like, I'm like, oh, I ain't gonna never forget that.
Watching Sunrise in the West Coast.
Okay. And how did you feel when you found out where you was going in the airport? Feel like she got me.
Yeah, all right now. That's good. I wasn't prepared to get no damn money.
Y'all, my favorite part has been your reactions to stuff. That's my favorite part. And that's my favorite part. We haven't had to rush. Like, rush everything. Rush to do everything. We kind of just do what we want to do to wake up. Because we wake up super early because of the time difference. So we still have a full day and we wake up to do whatever we want to do. So I've enjoyed that part. Like, not having to rush time. Not having to check any emails. And I've enjoyed joining Snapchat. And I've had fun on Snapchat. And he back on his phone.
Yeah.
Yeah, we came all the way from Florida to go to Ross. Like the biggest Ross ever. And it's organized.
Very
what's
organized.
The excuse of all the mother little tiny Rosses?
Yeah, what's y'all excuse?
Rosses. Shopping for Trent. Oh, get the Paw Patrol. What'd it say on it?
Ready for
action. Oh, that's only $3.99.
Hey.
It may seem like our fire has been a little burnt out. We're tired. We only need to stay close. In time, sparks will fly.
Go.
Scared? Huh? Just afraid of heights?
I don't fear heights. I love the clock to fall.
What? English.
viewers know what I'm talking about.
Gucci and Prada, toast to the days when I didn't have a dollar.
You're doing this just for me.
I'm feeling you.
Are you serious?
Yes. I hate him.
Honey, look. Shut up. Honey, wait, look.
No. You do not want me to panic.
And we fly too. And we fly too.
So I totally forgot that he's afraid of heights. And we're on top of the Eiffel Tower. You okay?
No.
You're not okay? You're not okay, girl? Are you serious?
Y'all, she got me on this Eiffel Tower. I'm gonna share something with y'all. Fucking scared of heights. Really? I was way up there, bro. Never again, dog.
You made it through?
Sure.
You made it through? You alright?
Yeah.
No, it was just enough for me. Alright, y'all. My drink is almost gone. So you know what that means. I'm still following you, baby. But people are truly out here just living life. Like, it'd be couples, young lady, old man, young lady, all mixed races. Just like, I don't know, you're supposed to be leading us. We're going to the wedding chapel. Yeah. I don't know what this little
Surprise.
Broken piece is. This little broken piece of hair is.
A broken piece of hair?
Yeah, I got a broken piece of hair that just keeps, it won't let me be gray. It keeps sticking out.
I don't know what it is, but you just said what it is.
Anyway, yeah, people just out here living life, like, enjoying life to the fullest with whoever they love. Like, your person ain't got to be the prettiest. Mm-hmm. Your person ain't got to be the prettiest, the handsomest sis. Can't got to be the smallest or the biggest. Like, whoever you love them. And y'all just out here walking through Vegas, living life. You want to take over the vlog? Kay gonna vlog now.
What am I vlogging about?
I'm talking about the rest of, not today, but this little part.
Is you recording right now?
Yeah, it's already recording.
She don't want me to take over the vlog.
You gotta hold it like this. You can't hold it like that.
Y'all know why I ain't in the vlogs. Because I say what's on my motherfucking mind.
Oh, that's why?
I don't hold back.
I have a brand to protect.
She has a brand to protect. So me being a supportive boyfriend / future fiance husband, I just want to support her dreams, guys. So for everybody to think that we're not together, you know, that we don't love each other, you are sadly mistaken. We are very supportive of each other. Very.
Just don't show every single thing.
You just don't have to be all on camera with it every time. You feel me? Things like this helps you appreciate your relationship more.
Yeah.
Trips like this.
Yeah, I appreciate our relationship a lot more.
All right, I'm passing it off now.
You guys gonna be in town for tomorrow?
No,
we're leaving tonight.
Fuck!
Quite dumb. Yeah, it's a wrap. Until after nap time.
Do you have a moment like
Nice.
That's the one she's looking for.
Yeah. It's a wrap for tonight, y'all. Somebody tell me what to do about this. I done jailed this little head down. I don't know why it's sticking out still. Oh, let me pay attention. We gotta walk down a ramp. Too cool. Too cool. Oh, you too cool to answer me, huh? I'm talking to you. Oh, I didn't know.
I'll drink you down yours as much as mine, and I'll kill it from there.
Oh, jeez. To my dad. Look at mine. How? How good? How I'm gonna do that? I can't do that right now. The sun already getting to me.
Over from, we got my shirt.
Eat fresh.
Eating fresh. That's up with all you got.
I wish this video was sponsored, but it's not.
It's in the future, baby.
Yeah, we're gonna get some sponsors this year.
How you doing, everybody? This weekend has been amazing. She did a really good job. She got you, boy. She got me real good. It's 4 p.m. Monday, February 15th. I can barely get my eyes up right now. We about to slide back to the hotel. Take a quick nap. And you're ready for a very special dinner. I hope y'all enjoyed this vlog, man. It's been a very exciting weekend for us. Till next time.
And we fly back.